24 Alpha, 24 Bravo.
What we do here, we do initial attack on fires where we cut hotline. Our goal is to protect people's properties and lives and do good for the community. And it feels really good knowing frontline, like what we see directly impacts the community. When we're saving people's lives, protecting their homes, it's such a great feeling knowing that you're making a difference. It brings a sense of accomplishment knowing that you're protecting the state and the country that we love.